took the blame to save me. He wouldn't let me tell the truth because of the scandal. But I can't go through with this. He's innocent. I did it. I gambled money that wasn't mine and lost. I didn't know what to do. I was desperate. I was so ashamed. I couldn't tell my husband. Then he offered me the money. Oh, I knew what he wanted. I'm not trying to make excuses for myself. There aren't any. But I was crazy. I was so frightened that I'd be found out. Then my husband gave me a check. And I went to Livingston to pay him back. But he wouldn't take the money. He wanted me. He was insane. He tried to force me to stay with him. And when I wouldn't,